Pour myself a cup of ambition, yawn and stretch and try to come alive.
Jumped at the shower and the blood starts pumping. Went, checked the rain, but there was nothing.
It's folks like us who don't work 9 to 5. I don't work 9 to 5.
I mean, it's like, you know, Loxton's got talent, or the Riverland's got talent. It just seems like the entire town is just filled with fabulously talented people, and it was a real honour to be here tonight.
Oh, Sam, that was amazing. That's just, I'm so glad I came along to see the show here today. Unbelievable, fantastic job, everyone. Yeah.
And it was an amazing show, mate. Like, I far exceeded my expectations. Laughing, crying, it was all there.
The shows I've thought have gone incredibly well. I mean, you know, the premiere last night, I was watching him cacking his head off at all the jokes, which was really funny.
Wow. I came over here tonight expecting to have a great night and to be entertained. I don't think I quite expected what I got.
Why do shearers act like they're the boss? And why does the wool make my hands feel soft? And at Smoko, why is there so much food?
We have to feed everyone.
Why do you throw all the wool in the air? Why do rousies get shearers glare when the floor's not swept in a mega second or two?
Cause it's shearing time.
I absolutely loved tonight. I laughed along. I nearly sang along. Thank goodness I didn't.
No, it's just really, it's just amazing. You guys just see you touch all these people.
I've had people come up to, like, when I was standing with Zoey and he was like, yeah, in our family we've had, like, a Charlie, and then someone like a Willow's come in and, like, have opened our perspective. It's, yeah, it's really good that everyone can take something from a story and relate to someone.
Thanks. It was funny. It was amazing, and we all know Willow. Trust me, we all know Willow, especially the Willow that first came out. She's alive and well and living in Sydney. She pops into Canberra every now and again.
Life's easier for you. It's me that has to carry all the burdens. It's all on my shoulders.
See this production in every town across Australia. I think there's so many messages that most farming families can pull something out of it. Whichever bit, you'll find something to learn. And also the assurance that everyone goes through the same things. So we've all got the same issues. This is just a really fun way to do it.
But we also know that there are Charlies in this world. And if we had more Charlies, and we had more Zoeys, then I think that, you know, we can actually build an amazing future for our children. So one thing I'm going to promise, I'm going to work really hard to work at how we can get this production around the rest of Australia. So don't go back to your day jobs, guys, because I reckon you'll work on one too.
This has been a fantastic night, and it's one that I will not forget for a very, very long time. Thank you very much.
Until my cares away, I wake up to a sunny